Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life. We must put them in a droid.
Oh my!
Hello, this is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Go, go, go! Stop them!
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations? Appears to be stuck.
Okay, it looks safe now.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then. With some water, I could put out those fires. Cut the power to the store. Where are the power cells? Hurry!
This is your role, Captain. Once again, please give the Empire a warm welcome by surrendering peacefully and handing over the plans.
password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. Kidding. Where's 318? I thought you were 318. I got you now.
Aware of that, Admiral.
You're trapped! They're coming! That way! Look out! Watch out over there! By the depths of the Great Unginous Trench! They just keep coming!
Need to release the emergency levers for this door. Ship now.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
R2-D2, where are you?
Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Hey, who's that? Just a couple of droids. Scare you, buddy? Of course not. Nothing scary about a sentient collection of metal and wires. What are they gonna do, huh? Translate us to sleep? Yeah.
Escape pods? I'm going to regret this. In there, it's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
What you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think there are settlements over there? What mission? What are you talking about? Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you near-sighted scrap pile. Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. After you, Otto. Goodness me.
Luke! Take these two to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going? That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
My apologies, sir. That auto unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
To be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi. I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. Glowing! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this. The droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak mind. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Hey, join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? You can pay. Take me to him.
Yeah.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Gotta get this thing ready
to fly.
Cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Thank you.
Crash it then? Get the cannon back on!
You're too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal.
Nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it! More troopers!
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
I gotta cover Chewie. Chewie. Thank you.
the droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
Do you think these uniforms will let us use those terminals?
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
This says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go! Oh, goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess, that's why. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
Finally, cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruders.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us. Chewie. prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
Why? Who is he?
He's one mean looking, sir. Real arm pulley. You definitely want him locked up.
Have no record of a transfer?
Really? Well, we can let him go and he can pull our arms off if he'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secure.
It's the intruder!
Look out! He's moved! Everything's under control. Situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now, thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Large leak, very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
My number is 2464. 2464.
2464? That's my operating number.
Are you pulling my leg, pal? You're some kind of spy or some kind of rebel infiltrator?
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry oaf. I don't care what you smell.
What an incredible smell you've discovered.
It could be worse.
It's worse.
3PO! Come in, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
Its eye! Hit it in the eye!
Whoa! Get it off! Get it off!
One thing's for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner. Look out, the walls are moving in again. What's it doing? Hey, everyone, look out!
Get even worse! The walls are coming in again!
3PO! Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
Walls. Let's build something.
Where are they? Comlink? Oh my! I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Radio? We're all right! Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 3263827!
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on it! Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that? Nah, it's nothing. Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friend. You must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Made a good blend. is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there. Controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here. Vader should look at installing safer access.
A presence I have not felt since... Oh, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them. Blast them.
Get back to the ship.
Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get out of my car! I'm trying! Just don't get at me! Ah!
Thank you.
Ah! I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
We'll get it open. Keep your hair on.
Chewie, let's go.
They so much as laid a finger on the Falcon, I'll bring down the Empire myself.
Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
Tech is always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it.